look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, you're amazing, just the way you are. The way you are. The way you are. Girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. When you smile,
pop music. You've got it all. I think that would be a number one record if it was. Can that be downloaded tonight, Sonnet? Can you download that song tonight? Can you download it?
Why are you asking me?
Because I think it would be a number one record. You remind me a little bit of Bono. I think if Bono was to record that song, you'd be like him with the whole guitar thing.
Thank you.
You've got it all, even without the hat.
The beauty of that song is that's one of those songs I think every single girl in the country wants their boyfriend to buy them. Great song choice, and I thought you delivered it really well.
Thank you so
much. You had
much,
the whole show to wait, and you had to go at the end, so well done for holding out with the nerves.
Yeah, I you know, Bruno Mars is one of the new talents this year. I mean, that song is incredible. I absolutely loved the production on that as well, Matt. You had two or three moments when I think you kind of fell off, which I'm going to put down to nerves. But it doesn't matter. It was a genius version of the song. And, you know, Matt, you're like, you remind me of Rebecca. You know, both of you got the same issue, which is confidence. Once you get the confidence and you understand how good you are, you're going to actually turn out to be a brilliant, brilliant recording artist.
Thank you.
Matt, that was amazing. I don't think you fell off that performance anywhere in it. I saw you were a big bundle of nerves before it started. I thought, oh my God, is he going to be able to sing this song? That is one of the hardest songs that was on the stage tonight, and you absolutely nailed it.